We are the clay. You are the potter. We are all works in your hands. You have a plan for our lives. A purpose. A future. You promise you won't leave us. And when we face the tests and trials, you are there. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future.